Hello, furry pillar. Things are getting blurry there.
Some of that says I definitely not actually touch the hairs on its back.
What?
Don't touch his hairs?
No.
Why? Is it like...
Is it going to sting me?
Is it like rabbits where its other caterpillar friends don't like it?
Yeah.
It smells like a woman.
It's not left moving, is it?
Is he gonna sting?